Yes. Byron,
what time is the race for you?
Very early in the morning. This is the only race of the season I'm not going to watch live.
Alright, going up, guys. See you guys in a bit.
What time is it meant to be there?
Good luck.
I will tell you later.
Okay.
Goes out to the Bullards families.
Ian, I'm really sorry. That was a big fuck up on my part.
It's okay. You got a big target on your ass right now, too, eh?
I also have a penalty, so. And rightfully so.
Everybody, mark this moment, the only time F1 2011's penalties have ever been correct.
What the hell?
Eats babies, you just went through my car.
Yeah, everything stopped.
That's latency.
Am I jumping around?
This is very, very intensive fighting both McLarens!
Pretty good back here too.
For the championship.
Team orders! We never clarified!
I'm looking forward to this.
Meets babies, you're jumping again.
The car ahead is running on the prime tire. We have an advantage here.
Weird.
You can now use DRS. Exactly what we need. Push, push.
Are there plans to add any kind of team championship flair?
Double flair? I don't think so.
Yeah. All kinds of flair. At least 15 pieces of flair.
What tires are you on, Knightley?
Option.
Sorry.
Oh. What? These babies, where'd you come from?
Just the
light. Yeah. No, I just want.
Yeah.
Bollards everywhere. East babies, if you're going for pass, let me know.
I just did.
Did you see me pass it?
Where are you now? Ahead of me?
Second side.
The curves, they work against me.
That was close.
Okay, the pits are clear. You should consider pitting soon. We need to catch up with the car ahead. The gap is around 5 seconds. Open, come in this lap. You're 5 seconds ahead of the next car. Behind us, front wing damage. It might be affecting their downforce. Keep pushing.
Right.
Don't forget, pit in this lap. Car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs.
What happened there?
What?
What happened there?
Beats Bane disappeared out of nowhere, and then I tapped the back of him, and he vanished, and so did my wing.
I saw your wing just disappear. Just disintegrate.
I lost the wing, and because my wing's gone, I can turn into the pits. So now I have to do a whole lap with no wing. That's my race gone. And then I got disqualified! What?!
How?
Just...
What?
What?
That's... freaking weird. What'd you do?
Remember to pit this lap.
Apparently I drove down a straight with no wing.
This is becoming more of a dramatic race than... Turkey.
Fuck. Man, yeah.
Wow.
That's pretty lame.
We fitted you with a set of the option tires. Option tires, you have two stops remaining.
Tyler, I'm gonna be going to going into the pits.
Oh, you're well ahead of me, don't worry about it, you're clear.
Force India's pit crew are out of the garage and ready to receive.
Jesus
one
Christ,
of
I almost hit the entrance.
I'm sorry, dude. That really sucks.
I'm not sorry. I never saw you at all.
Yeah, that was weird. You just sort of appeared at the end of that double right-hander in Sector 3.
I was recording your car.
Yeah, you randomly jumped ahead of me. It was weird. A couple of laps earlier, you completely vanished, and I moved up a spot, so I figured you got behind me. Then, when you appeared at that incident, it said you're in fourth, so whatever. I just tried to maneuver around you anyway, but your ghost braked really early, and I tapped the back of it, and it just disappeared, but I lost my wing.
From my point of view, your front end just disappeared. I'm recording and I'll up it out.
Okay, Okay, you're lapping faster in Sector 3. Use that advantage to pass the car ahead. Looks like he's going to do a shorter stint. The car ahead is running on the prime tyre. We have an advantage here.
Wow, now you just jumped ahead of me. Now's a good time to pit. Okay, times are looking good. You're matching race pace. Lap.
Understood. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. You're on the prime tires, only one stop to go. Be aware, we think the car behind is trying to save fuel. Far behind and a full second down on you. Next is one of the Renault cars. Faster in sector 2 than the car ahead. Sector 2, go for the pass. Your pace, the car behind's catching you. have a problem with DRS. You won't be able to activate it. Close the gap. DRS is now fixed and available to use.
The race will be at midnight for you.
Damage to his front wing. Doesn't look too serious.
I saw some parts flying. I saw parts flying, but I don't know who it was from.
Push, push. Oh my god, third penalty.
I'm pretty sure there's some contact there.
Yeah, I'm trying to let you through.
Thanks.
God damn it! I'm doing. What the hell am I doing?
Okay. Traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. Mm-hmm. running on the prime tire. We have an advantage here. You've picked up some marbles. Expect reduced grip until you can wear them off. Stay on the racing line.
Penalty number 5.
Whoever just came out of pits, we're coming up behind you.
Okay.
With a battle, so careful. Was everything okay there?
Yep.
I have averaged like 2 penalties a lap, and I don't know why. Okay, well...
Tyler, you might be wanting to be watching this.
Damn it, I'm low on fuel.
The one and only.
Nightly.
Blue flag conditions. Let the car immediately behind through. You're not racing him.
Gotta yield, pseudo.
Looks like Facebook and I have hit the same problem.
I just got a penalty.
For what?
Corner cutting.
I'm pretty close to getting one too, so...
Same here.
Press your luck, dude.
I had six before it disqualified me, so...
Might want to wish me luck here, Tyler.
Well, you better be running on lean. Short shift where you can.
Oh, fuck it, I just got another one. It's over now.
No, we still have one more lap to go.
He has two penalties.
They're time penalties, though. We still have one full lap to go, and he's right behind me.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a shame.
Make sure you're short shifting.
Okay, you're in his dirty air. You've lost some front end grip.
Tyler just became my engineer.
You've lost your front wing. If you can nurse the car back to the pits, we'll fit a replacement.
This was a more intensive race than Silverstone was. Well, for what it lasted.
Congrats.
Yeah, it was more intense. It's a shame it finished like that there, with me getting a penalty, but...
Yeah, it was as intensive as Silverstone was. We actually got our fight that we wanted in a race.
Way more intense.
Yep.
Alright, well guys, it's been fun. I'm gonna take off here. Good to be back. Gotta make some more practice time happen.
I have to go too. Shit, I need a fucking break. I'm fucking shaking like crazy.
Right, I really have to go, so I'll see you guys later.
Alright, and I gotta go eat too, so talk to you later, guys.
Bye.
I'll just chill here really quick.
Yeah, someone get the screenshots. Nightly, I'm about halfway through Arma, so...
All right, I'll be available later.
All right.
I was shitting my pants during that entire final lap. Because I was on negative one lap the entire time since lap 26.
Ian, you have my sincerest apologies. That was just me being negligent and bad.